Welcome to round two of our hot chocolate bombs. We went and got a peanut butter flavored bomb from Mr. Ed's. And we got a lot of comments on our last video saying that we did it wrong. You're supposed to put the bomb in first and then pour the hot milk. So let's try this out. And it really doesn't look like it's going to be that different. Oh, look. It's breathing. That was weird. Although that was kind of cooler looking.